marinate the chicken, you have to add cumin powder 2 teaspoon, coriander powder 2 teaspoon, red chili powder 2 teaspoon, chicken biryani masala 3 spoon, turmeric powder 2 spoon, salt 4 spoon, green chili according to your taste, curd 3 tablespoon, and mix it well and give it a rest for 2 hours. And yeah, I have taken 600 gram of chicken. Now we will do the cooking part. Here I am preparing a rice for the biryani. For that you have to add salt 2 spoon, oil, any refined oil 1 spoon, star anise 2 pieces, cardamom 2 pieces, cinnamon 2 pieces, clove 2 pieces in the water, and cook rice up to 80%. And this cinnamon, clove, star anise will give a very nice fragrance to the rice. And now I am preparing a barista, or you can call a brown onion, for the biryani. Without barista, biryani is so incomplete. And yes friend, I am using mustard oil here for the biryani. Here in the same oil I am frying boiled potato. I will add it to my chicken biryani. It is totally optional. I like the taste of potato in the chicken. To prepare chicken for biryani, in the kadhai I am adding 1 bay leaf, 2 cardamom, 2 cinnamon, 2 clove and few cumin seed in the hot mustard oil, and then add the marinated chicken and stir it well. And yes, you can use more green chili if you want. Now I am adding tomatoes in it and give it a good mix. Cook it in a medium flame. I am adding 2 spoon of chicken masala. It is totally optional. See, the oil from chicken is separating now. How beautiful it is looking. Now I am adding the fried potatoes in it. As I said, this is totally optional, but you can try this recipe. You will love it. Ta-da! Our chicken is ready. Now to make biryani, coat ghee in the kadhai with the help of brush. Grease it well. I prefer non-stick kadhai. Add rice for the first layer. Make it thin layer of rice. Then add chicken pieces in it. And you can add gravy also. Then for the second layer, use a thick layer of rice again. You can add some raisins also for the taste. And then add the remaining chicken and the gravy. then cover it well with the remaining rice again. Add barista on the top. Sprinkle some salt and sugar on the top. I am adding 2 spoons of ghee also. Now switch on the gas and cover it well with the lid and cook it for 10 to 15 minutes in a very low flame. Our chicken biryani is ready. This is the simplest way to cook chicken biryani. Do try it at your home. Isn't it looking amazing? Do let me know. If you like my video, do share and subscribe.